The soup house was surrounded by a crowd of these famine specters. The entrance was choked with young and old of both sexes, struggling forward with their rusty tin and iron vessels for soup. Some of them upon all fours, like famished beasts.